Welcome to my video. This is Zykogen presenting the Lovestars All-Star Series with Ifrit. The mission for today is DMMO1. Here's the squad composition. Ifrit skill 2, level 7. And Myrtle for the DP battery. E1 is fine. And here's how it was done. Start with Myrtle. Create your Ifrit line with defenders. Perfumer on the Jetstream platform. Potential leak, take note. Set up your barbecue station. Place Gummy Bear on this tile. Start baiting the Blave Weavers. Keep pulling them once the previous one has made contact. Deploy Amiya and Susero. Amiya will tank the Grudge Bearers. Deploy a Yato Surprise. From now on, always block the Lancers with Gravel. Pull the next one when the current one is dead. Use Gravel. Ethan will prevent the Wraith Leader from leaking. It's RNG depending on Ifrit's timing. Use gravel. Poke the sentinel. Use gravel. Proc Perfumer. Pay your respects. Use gravel as bait. This will consume the enemy's skill. Proc Amiya and deploy Ethan as leak-proof insurance. Deploy a Yato surprise. Use gravel for the enemy caster. Proc Korra and Amiya. Use gravel. Deploy Ethan as bait and to help clear. Proc Perfumer. Keep baiting the next grudge once the current one is dead. Proc Beagle and Amiya. Proc your medic. Use gravel as a meat shield. Proc the baseball girl. Replace Amiya for Mer. Wait for the sentinel to move out of range. Now you can deploy Amiya and Ethan. Proc Beagle. Proc your medic. Proc Amiya. Proc Perfumer. Activate the last skill. And there we go. That's how I cleared a DM MO1 with my Lowstars All-Stars team. Check out the links below for more Dark Knight's Memoir content. As always, my social links will be in the video description. Be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace out.